Hey guys, this is how you fit clevis pin. Take your clevis pin, cover it in grease, I use universal, that minging grease that looks brown. I think it's called LM grease. I use it because it lasts a very long time. Cut your other part in grease, grease the hole, fit. Take your washer, put your split pin in. Use two pairs of pliers. You grab one end, bend the other. Try and get them to curl round so you don't catch your hand on them when you're sticking your hand in the engine bay. That's good. Okay, that's it.